예배의 자리에 나오신 여러분들을 환영합니다. 오늘은 특별히 제39대 이음 원회와 함께하는 열린교회의 총신대학교 신학대학원 섬김의 날입니다. 총신대학교 신학대학원을 섬겨주신 열린교회와 담임 목사님께 감사의 말씀을 드립니다. 오늘 예배가 마치면 장학금 전달식과 도서 기증식이 있겠습니다. 먼저 묵도하심으로 하나님께 예배드리도록 하겠습니다. 아버지께 참되게 예배하는 자들은 영과 진리로 예배할 때가 오나니 곧 이때라. 아버지께서는 자기에게 이렇게 예배하는 자들을 찾으시느니라. 하나님은 영이시니 예배하는 자가 영과 진리로 예배할지니라. 아멘. 살아서 지금도 역사하시는 하나님 아버지, 오늘 우리를 이렇게 예배자로 불러주시고 주님께 찬양과 경배를 드릴 수 있게 해주셔서 감사드립니다. 이 시간 특별히 열린교회 김남준 목사님과 성도님들이 총신대학교 신학대학원을 섬기게 하신 하나님의 은혜에 감사하며 예배를 드립니다. 주 앞에 영과 진리로 예배를 드릴 때에 기뻐 받아 주시옵소서. 감사드리며 예수 그리스도의 이름으로 기도드립니다. 아멘. 사도신경으로 우리의 신앙을 고백하겠습니다. 전능하사 천지를 만드신 하나님 아버지를 내가 믿사오며 그 외아들 우리 주 예수 그리스도를 믿사오니 이는 성령으로 잉태하사 동정녀 마리아에게 나시고 본디오 빌라도에게 고난을 받으사 십자가에 못 박혀 죽으시고 장사한 지 사흘 만에 죽은 자 가운데서 다시 살아나시며 하늘에 오르사 전능하신 하나님 우편에 앉아 계시다가 저리로서 산자와 죽은 자를 심판하러 오시리라. 성령을 믿사오며 거룩한 공회와 성도가 서로 교통하는 것과 죄를 사하여 주시는 것과 몸이 다시 사는 것과 영원히 사는 것을 믿사옵나이다. 아멘. 다 같이 찬송가 15장 하나님의 크신 사랑 찬양 드리시겠습니다. 찬송가 15장입니다. 우리를 대표하여 원우의 총무로 섬기고 있는 백지원 전도사님께서 기도드리시겠습니다.
기도하시겠습니다. 내가 주의 영을 떠나 어디로 가며 주의 앞에서 어디로 피하리이까? 내가 하늘에 올라갈지라도 거기 계시며 수월에 내 자리를 펼지라도 거기 계시니이다. 내가 새벽 날개를 치며 바다 끝에 가서 거주할지라도 거기에서도 주의 손이 나를 인도하시며 주의 오른손이 나를 붙드시리이다. 만물을 창조하시고 통치하시며 보존자 되시는 하나님 아버지, 지금도 다 알 수 없는 섭리로 만물을 다스리시는 하나님께 찬양과 영광을 올려드립니다. 오늘도 주의 백성들이 주님을 찬양하며 예배하오니 기뻐 받아 주시옵소서. 우리가 아직 죄인 되었을 때에 택하여 불러주시고 자녀 삼아주신 은혜에 감사를 드립니다. 또한 주님을 따라 그 사랑과 은혜를 전하는 제자의 길로 부르시며 하나님의 학교 총신으로 부르심에 감사를 드립니다. 우리가 항상 첫 마음을 기억하며 부르심의 은혜에 감사함이 가득한 사역의 여정이 되게 하여 주시옵소서. 하지만 주님, 우리는 여전히 연약하고 부족함을 고백합니다. 부르심의 길을 가면서도 무엇을 먹을까, 무엇을 마실까 염려하며 영적인 눈이 흐려져 하나님의 시선과 마음이 어디에 있는지 헤아리지 못할 때가 많습니다. 우리의 연약함을 긍휼히 여겨 주시옵소서. 그렇기에 더욱 주님의 은혜를 구합니다. 우리의 힘으로는 도저히 할 수 없는 일들을 행하시는 주님의 은혜만을 붙들고 나아가는 자들이 되게 하여 주시옵소서. 사랑하는 총신과 원우들을 위해 기도합니다. 2021학년도 1학기가 시작된 지 한 달이 넘어가지만 여전히 대면하지 못하는 상황이 이어지고 있습니다. 한 번도 경험해보지 못한 상황 속에서도 온전히 하나님을 사랑하는 마음으로 각자의 초소에서 학업을 이어가고 있는 원우들을 기억하여 주시옵소서. 사역의 길을 준비하며 걸어가는 이들에게 영육간의 강건함을 허락하여 주시고 이해할 수 없는 사역의 길을 준비하며 이해할 수 없는 상황 속에서도 항상 선으로 인도하시는 하나님을 신뢰하며 이끄시는 대로 한 걸음 한 걸음 순종하는 믿음을 허락하여 주시옵소서. 또한 총신에서의 배움을 통해 하나님의 말씀과 개혁신학을 배우며 인성과 영성과 실력을 갖춘 신실하고 유능한 사역자들이 되기를 소망합니다. 그리하여 절대적인 진리는 없다고 외치는 세상 속에서 담대하게 예수만이 길이요 진리요 생명이심을 외치는 자들이 되게 하여 주시옵소서. 총장님을 비롯한 모든 교직원들과 교수님들을 위해 기도합니다. 한 마음으로 유능한 사역자를 양성하기 위해 헌신하는 이들의 수고를 기억하여 주시고 영육간의 강건함으로 항상 함께하여 주시옵소서. 그리하여 이들의 헌신을 통해 총신이 하나님께 칭찬받는 공동체가 되게 하여 주시옵소서. 이 시간 드려지는 모든 시간과 정성을 하나님 앞에 올려드립니다. 말씀을 전해주시는 김남준 목사님께 성령의 충만함으로 기름 부어주셔서 그 입술을 통해 하나님의 말씀만이 순전하게 선포되게 해주시옵소서. 또한 듣는 자들의 마음과 귀를 열어주셔서 말씀 속에서 말씀하시는 주님의 음성을 듣게 하시고 말씀 속에서 보여주시는 주님의 얼굴을 보게 하시며 말씀을 통하여 다가오는 주님의 손길을 느낄 수 있게 하시옵소서. 말씀을 아는 것에서 그치지 않고 말씀을 살아내고 열매 맺는 삶까지 이어지는 역사가 일어날 수 있도록 주님 인도하여 주시옵소서. 우리에게 예배드리는 기쁨을 허락하신 주님, 모든 영광을 홀로 받아 주시옵소서. 모든 것 감사드리며 살아계신 우리 주 예수 그리스도의 이름으로 기도드립니다. 아멘.
살아계신 하나님의 말씀 봉독하겠습니다. 누가복음 1장 80절입니다.
Luke chapter 1 verse 80. And the child grew and became strong in spirit, and he lived in the wilderness until he appeared publicly to Israel.
After homing
I had been reading the Bible. I couldn't find one certain figure
귀한 I want to be 말씀을 resembled. 받는 시간 되시길 바랍니다.
Getting bigger grace of God. I've been recognizing Apostle Paul seems a great person. After marrying my wife, she said I'm a big fan of David.
읽었지만,
so I liked David too. After one year, Jonathan was more attractive figure for me. Then I thought the unknown man who introduced Apostle Paul to the public is far greater than Apostle Paul himself. Since then, there was no certain person who I really liked. About 30 years ago, I have found my favorite one finally, who is Baptist John. While reading the book, that moment was a critical moment in my life with a big shock. I realized that Baptist John, who prepared the road for the coming of Jesus, is one of the greatest figures in the Bible. Surely his whole life was pointing finger at Jesus Christ more than any others in the Bible. So I liked him more than Jonathan. Today's text tells us that how this person, Baptist John, had been prepared in order to prepare the way for Jesus. The last book of Old Testament, Malachi, and all with prophesy on Baptist John. And the gospel begins with birth of Baptist John. As we see, he was a bridge for connecting between Old Testament and New Testament. And surely he was a voice of one calling in the desert to prepare the way for the Lord. Who are we? We are the ones who will be a pastor. Who do you think we are? In case of Puritans, they had a clear identity that they were descendants of prophets who had been bleeding and died for the glory of God in the Old Testament. And of apostles who preached the gospel to the end of the earth. In New Testament, many people had studied in this school and graduated from, and most of them had lived ordinary life and passed away. This generation we live now is more evil than any other time and far away from the truth. Therefore, this generation needs a more special pastor than any other time. So today I want us to think together about it. We'd examine the life of Baptist John. Text said, and the child grew and became strong in spirit. And he lived in the wilderness until he appeared publicly to Israel. Here a child is paideion in Greek. Generally, paideion means child, but sometimes it means a baby or infant. We don't know the reason why, but Baptist John had sent it not to the society, but to wilderness, and brought up by hands unknown persons. From his early age, for such a long time, he had been prepared in order to prepare the way of Lord coming. Then what kinds of preparations
예수 오시는 앞길을 예비하도록 준비되었습니다. 그러면
First of
도대체 우리에겐 무슨 준비가 필요할까요? 육체적인 준비입니다.
Before reaching to age of 40, we have to set our own philosophy on life. Before reaching to age of 30, we have to set our own philosophy on health. The church is the place where many people gather together, so we can borrow something we don't have. From others. If we lack wisdom, we can get help from those who are smart. If we lack skill, we can get help from experts. If we don't have money, we can get debit from bank. We, however, lost our health. It's impossible to borrow it from others.
저는 그러지 못했던 것을
Therefore,
매우 후회하는데
from now,
여러분은
we should
열심히
commit
운동하십시오.
Ourselves
특히
남성들은
그냥 평범한
well.
운동이 아니라
I very regret
운동에
with that.
자신을
I couldn't do that.
됩니다.
I hope you guys exercise hard. Especially male students, please devote yourself to intense exercise instead of plain exercise. So please have a fighting skill as good you fight and win with great persons like expert. Please cultivate your physical strength throughoutly. But don't use it in any time. Just keep it for you. If pastor hospitalized and stay in a bed for 6 months, church members want to serve him with very good healthy food. But if a pastor hospitalized and stay in bed, for 2 years, probably church members think, when this pastor leaves the church and they want to replace him,
this
is the church. So you have to exercise hard and cultivate strong physical strength. One thing we should put great emphasis with that
is
the purity of the body. With strong strength, you have, if you commit sin and adultery, you might lose all the talent and ability given by God just at once. In this point, I hope you keep your purity of body and be equipped well as a proper vessel God can use. Second preparation is preparation on personality. Puritan Robert Murray McChain said, the greatest blessing God can give to man is to put Jesus' personality as his role model and to be resemble him more and more. Our preaching is like a text. Our life is like a footnote. Even though text is so difficult to understand, if footnote has detailed explanation, we can understand that this is well. Intelligent people examine the depth of study with checking the footnote of thesis. So if your preach is so great, but your life and your personality are not, more great your sermon is, more hypocritical it is. The matter is how our personality and life are correspondent with our sermon. It is impossible to formate personality and life in one day. The core personality is to love Christ. Jesus called his disciples Peter in order to make him
혹은 이것들보다
be in charge of Jerusalem church.
물으셨어요.
Even though Peter was the one who betrayed Jesus and fled, then Jesus asked him same questions three times. What was it?
주님을 사랑하는 데서
Simon,
진리를
do you love 붙들고 me more than others,
그 진리의 질서를 따라 자신의 온 삶을 살고 싶다는
personality of pastor is
많은 사람이 볼 때나 골방에 홀로 있을 때나 동일한 사람이어야
합니다.
그 사람이 바로
the man must love
사람입니다.
Jesus. Hold on the
인격과 삶에 있어서 그리스도를
live his whole life according to the order of truth.
그분과 함께
the way to live when he is alone must be identical with the way to live with others.
끊임없이
this man is named man of God.
기도 속에 살면서
those who present personality of Jesus Christ in their personality and their life have courageous freedom.
그 고난을 믿음으로
they have delighted from working with Jesus. From now on, you guys should put your effort on being resembled Jesus Christ with living by faith and prayer. Sometimes we will go through hard time, but it will be the opportunity to have more stable faith and to be resembled Jesus more. Before I was afflicted, I went astray, but now I obey your word. Like one psalmist confession, we also should regard all the suffering and difficulties as an opportunity of self-mature. Not let them pass us meaningless. We should have outstanding progress in our personality, as much feeling so shameful when we think about ourselves a year or 2 years ago. Those who live by faith, live by God's word, live by grace of Holy Spirit, have fragrance of Jesus, even though they are young, and they have authority as a pastor.
지금 공부하지 않고
when loving and respecting this kind of people, living by the word of God, having fellowship with saints, equipping Jesus' personality in us, we will finally be a natural preacher who is able to preach as he lives and able to say by the personality equipped in him in every chance. Third is preparation of intelligent period of theological seminary. It's time to learn and study about God. If you don't study now and after graduating, this school, you will be involving full-time ministry. You will ready, you will really not have time to study. Probably you say that you are busy now, but sure to say, this time is the most relaxing time in your life. If you will have more relaxing time than now, it means you are not an important person in the ministry world. In normal case, now is the most relaxing time for a minister. So you study hard. Those who teach the truth must have interest on learning truth. If you don't have interest on learning truth, that means this calling is not for you. As Martin Lloyd-Jones said,
이 진리들이
so these people
온 학문의
should
세계에
think
퍼져
about
있는
their calling again.
그래서 아우렐리우스
아우구스투스가
모든
from
진리는
God.
Definitely
devoted themselves to study hard.
그래서 결국
every
그리스도가
I
모든
met
만물하는
asked
되시기에
me,
그 모든 것들은 원리를 가지고 있고
this question is
그 원리가 지적으로 학문을 할 수 있는 기반이 되는 것이에요.
I think it's better to
그
read
모든
one
진리의
more book
핵심이
if they have time to ask.
그래서
kind of
성경을
question.
모든 지식의 중심에 놓고
when studying,
성경을
we shouldn't forget
사랑하고
that
성경 바깥으로 원을
seeker.
펼쳐가면서 인접 학문들을 공부해 가야 하는 것이에요.
The essence of truth
성경을
is
이해하기 위해서 기본적으로 해야 할 신약, 신학의 네 공과가 있어요. 그것은 성경신학, 조직신학, 그리고 역사. 역사신학 혹은 교회사 그리고 마지막 신천신학 이 네 가지 모든 학문을 철저하게 성경을 중심에 놓아야 돼요. 그래서 여러분들은 많은 책의 사람이 되기 전 한 책의 사람이 되어야 하는 것이에요. 그래서 여러분들이 성경신학과 관련된 책을 철저히 읽으면서 성경을 어떻게 해석하고 이해해야 되는지를 배워야 하고 이것을 위해서 성경의 배경이나 고고학이나 이런 것들을 배우게 되는 것입니다. 당연히 성경을 그렇게 공부하려면 원어를 읽어야 합니다. 원어는 맑은 생이고 번역된 것은 그 맑은 물을 여러 통에 여러 번 옮긴 겁니다. 당연히 그 맑은 샘의 물이 가장
중심이에요.
그래서 지금 여러분들이 열심을 내어서 그리스어와 히라보와 헬라어와 히브리어를 공부해야
합니다. One
book
before being a man of many books. So you guys should read many books of Bible theology to learn how to understand and interpret the Bible. And for that, you will learn on background of Bible and archaeology to study the Bible. Surely you should read original text. Original text is pure water in spring. And translation version is transferred water several times. For sure, water in spring. Is the purest one. So you guys should study Greek and Hebrew with great enthusiasm.
그리스어는
But it's not enough. It's recommendable to study Aramaic, Aramaic because Daniel and Ezra had written by it. Please don't think it's too much. And in case of Greek, I hope you study Attic Greek one step further from Koine Greek. From that, if you can read writing of Eastern Father, you will see the new world. Hebrew
강대에서
is difficult language to learn, but if you learned once, you will get great reward from it. Greek is a appropriate language to describe fact. Hebrew is appropriate to describe the poems and songs. More to study Hebrew, more abundant interpretation from one word.
그리고 어떤 면에서
In my seminary, I studied Hebrew hard. I read two-thirds of Old Testament with passing. It has been long time since then, but it's still undescribably beneficial for me to read the Hebrew Bible
before I preach. 교부들로부터 시작해서
You should study hard with devoting yourself.
어떻게 신학이 잘못 흐르게 되었는지
In order to understand Hebrew well,
보석처럼 빛나면서 정통 기독교의 이어왔는지 그리고 정교 개혁 이후에 17세기 화려하게 꽃피었던 개혁과 전통주의의 신학과 18세기 합리주의와 싸웠던 정통 신학들이 공부해 나가면서 17세기 현대신학까지
We should study not only Calvin theology you want to learn, but also other reformer and scholars.
In before Reformation,
and fathers, even the scholars in the Middle Ages where theology went wrong, we should determine what has been wrong and what has been succeeded. Authentic Christian theology with shining like jewelry in the darkness. We should study step by step from after Reformation in 17th century. The authentic reformed theology which was at acme and in 17th century
the authentic theology against rationalism
then to the 19th century one and contemporary one
You have a lot of area to study there is no time for relaxing
How about history?
그뿐 아니죠.
If you don't study history,
이런 모든 이론 신학을 공부한다고 할지라도
what you know.
마지막에 열매를 맺어야 할 것은 실천 분야입니다.
Principle of
기가 막히게 성경을 수없이 많이 공부하고
All of us have our own
많은
starting point.
언어를 습득했다고 할지라도
Someone's are
그의 설교가 우리는
Presbyterian
같다면 그 사람을 어디다
쓰겠습니까? Methodian Church as Methodist, someone from Puritan Church as Purian. So we start our starting point and go upstream to the face of a father with a drawing of parabola, then examine from the face of father to my face. When drawing a parabola both directions in the four areas of Christianity, we will learn what four areas of Christianity are and how much we could compromise and how much we shouldn't keep strict watch in truth. After all the study of this theology,
신학서적이라고 하는 것이
the last area of to bear fruit is practical theology. Despite of studying Bible enormously and of acquisition of many languages, if his preach is like the sounding gong, where Can we use him? Probably he would be suitable for language teacher in institution, but not for pastor. For that practice, we should directly practice preaching, practice pastoral work, practice mission work, and also put theological foundation and experience practical theology by ourselves. You should become like a tree having theology, big tree which many animals and birds have rest under its shade.
공부에 가야 합니다.
We should grow up
그리고 여러분들에게 꼭 충고하고 싶은 말은
In terms of contemporary language, basically you should learn English because Korean theological resources has a limitation and there are so many mistranslations in good English books.
So 그것은 오늘날만 그런 것이 아니라
there are so many cases of access
아니, 더 멀리 가면 사도 바울로부터 그렇게 해왔습니다. 그래서 철학을 이해하면 신학을 잘 담을 수 있는 도구가 마련되는 것이고 왜 성경을 사람들이 올바르게 보지 못하는지 그 시대 정신을 비판할 수 있는 비판의 능력까지 함께 생기게 되는 것입니다. 그렇게 해서 그 철학을 도구 삼아서 우리가 English 진짜 전하고자 하는 신학의 내용을 아주 훌륭한 형태로 전달하고 그 신학에 Germany, 입각해서 오늘날의 현대 문화들을 비평하면서 모든 세계의 영역에 문화의 영역에 그리스도의 주되심을 선포해가는 것이 목회자의 사명입니다. 그러므로 공부해야 이제는 여러 해 전에 여러분들에게 학교에 가서 공부 열심히 하라. 근데 쓰러지면 그 취업 있는 여행교회에서 책임져 주마. 제가 5년, 10년 전에 그 말을 한 적이 있는데 지금도 유효합니다. 몇 사람 쓰러졌다는 이야기는 그렇지만 치료비를 청구한 사람은 없었어요.
Even though their contents are different in all history, Theology has treated philosophy as its instrument to contain its contents. Since early church, even further since Apostle Paul, good understanding of philosophy provides you with a good tool to carry theology. You will get ability to criticize spirits of this age, which make people not to understand the Bible. We can deliver the contents of theology well by means of philosophy. And based on this theology, we are able to criticize on contemporary culture in order to declare that Jesus is the Lord in all the extended cultural area. This is the duty of pastors. Therefore, we should study hard. Few years ago, I promised with students, study hard. If you fall down from studying too hard, my church will take responsibility to pay your treatment cost. I said this 5 and 10 years ago, and it's still valid. I heard there were a few people who had felt down, but no one charged treatment cost yet. So you must study. After intense studying, you finally can be a real, powerful preacher. Of course, all the people who study hard could be a powerful preaching. But powerful preaching of men who didn't study enough was just a cheating skill at the end. Therefore, I hope you never go that way, but equip the ability. You have to take book in your hand all the time. Truly, you have read books easily. I became a professor in the theology seminary in my 34 years. And after 2 years from that, one of my students came and said to me, I tried to read all the books you recommended for one semester. The height of a book was as tall as I am. If you read books as much as this amount in every tongue, after 10 years, you will be far beyond than those who don't do that. And you can have conversation with them.
어느 한 학생이 신학교
들어가는데 you should study hard.
4시간의 신학교 you 선생님이 really, 들어오셔서 really 이런 말씀을 하셨습니다.
Hard.
여러분 이 책 저 책 읽지 말고 존경할 만한 한 사람을 선택해서
I want to share one of my experience. During my theological seminary, I had a record to study 22 hours continuously without moving. I put a portable toilet bowl under the table and one bottle of water and one loaf of bread on the table. Another record is 17 hours. Of reading Hebrew Bible, Book of Genesis. I put a portable toilet bowl under the table and one bottle of water and one loaf of bread on the table.
그것을 현대의 언어로 풀어낸 거죠.
Never stand up, but sat down for 17 hours.
한 사람을 선택하십시오.
I saw one magazine of preaching when I was in America. I found one advertisement of theological seminary for recruiting students. There was one picture of old chair entitled with one sentence. It's not an easy chair. It means this is not an easy chair where anyone can sit down easily.
영적인 준비입니다. 이렇게 준비한 이 사람이 어느 날 기말고사 치르고 그리고 설교하고 나왔습니까?
아닙니다.
누가복음 3장에서 말하기를
세례 요한이 빈들에
있을 때에
하나님의 말씀이 임하였습니다.
그리고 이것은 여러분들이 구약 성경에 선지서가 시작되고
But put outstanding students and scholars in abroad seminaries and put your criteria by them.
One more thing I want to add is this.
One student entered theological seminary and one professor recommended first year student in his first lecture in seminary that do not read many theologians' books but concentrate on one theologian and his books
at the end. Then
you will be a great pastor. One sincere student got a deep insight from this recommendation and decided to follow this.
He chose
to study afterwards, then he became a great pastor in the future. This man is Pastor John Piper. Whenever he read a book, his depth of understanding is extraordinary. He never says same word repeatedly. John Piper has been living and breathing with Jonathan Edwards. Pastor John interpreted Edwards in contemporary expression. I hope you guys also do like this. Choose one person who is respectful and adorable.
Whoever,
Korean writer, American writer, arrive or passed away, it's no matter. But certainly, his theology should be upright and healthy and deep. After reading all the books of this one writer and studying deeply them, you will see one great theological word is formated inside of you. Lastly, first one is spiritual preparation. After all the preparation, this man came to preach. No. Luke chapter 3 said to us, when Baptist John was in desert, word of God came to him. It's the same pattern of all the prophets in Old Testament.
사울이
when they began their ministry after their calling from God, the word in books of prophets is that God's word came to Mr. Smith. In this way, God's word came to Baptist John. It's not just intelligent enlightenment, but spiritual burning word. In the presence of God, they couldn't help but declare burning word of God, like pouring out one bowl of blood. Do you have one bowl of blood that you can help but pour out? Do you have it? It's better for me to die if I won't pour out this blood. How couldn't I tell this word? Do you have this? Paul named this mystery of gospel. Jeremiah called it burning word in his heart. The matter is, you truly have it. You really have this fierce burning heart, burning word. Unfortunately, previous three preparations cannot create this burning word. Even though you are prepared well physically and not committed any sin, but they cannot bear the burning word. Even though you live a good life with a being resembling Jesus Christ, they couldn't bear Jesus' bloodied burning gospel in your heart. Even though you master all the languages and original Hebrew Bible, they couldn't make a burning word naturally. Then what can we do for that? You should experience God's glory deeply. Like that, Moses met God, who presented in the middle of fire. Like that, Elijah listened in the wilderness. Like that, Isaiah experienced God's presence in the middle of
syrups.
Like Paul met Jesus Christ on the way to go to Damascus. Like that, John listened word of revelation, island of Bemo. This kind of things that shake all your entire life should be happen to you. The amazing thing that you confront God's glory should be happen. In the Kubar Riverside, as Cale experienced miracle that heaven had been opened and word of God came to him, especially then he got calling from God. Like this, you should experience God deeply. Otherwise, all your intelligent preparation will be like a pile of wood fire in Carmel Mountain. The wood fire was meaningful because of fire which came from heaven. Without fire from heaven, that wood fire was just object. So you have deep desire to meet God deeply above all. Then, what you should do. In fact, I also don't know exactly the way how to do. But one thing I'm sure is there is no case that those who don't have desire to meet God actually meet God. It is clear that those who wanted to meet God with all their heart and life had met God deeply and experienced God's glory. Personally, I met God deeply after my MDV, while my second PhD,
생명을 불어넣는 그 마무리를
then
화룡점정이라고 표현합니다.
There was one way to help me to have big desire to meet God.
전도사입니다.
That help was to
이렇게
read
사역을 해도
biography of great figures in
아이들은
face.
완악하고 나의 설교는
Singing them, I realized how small I am like
dust
and nothing.
나에게 정말 소명을 주셨으면
God,
재능도
who I
주시고
is how
재능을
small
주셨으면
he is.
이 재능이 뽑힐
And
수 있는
comparing to
영적인
great God, they experienced.
I found
theological word is eternal and unchangeable.
예수 그리스도처럼 영혼을 위해 교회를 위해
장인 채우고 And you must pray.
이것은 단순한 형식적인 기도가 아니라 생사를 걸고 목숨을
No one can experience God's glory without prayer.
아무의 시선도 의지하지 의식하지 않고 오직 하나님 한 분만을 의식하면서 여러분들이 예배해서
With fasting,
after
spring
term,
I prayed and fasted for summer school. After
autumn
term, I prayed and fasted for
New Year.
In front of God, I prayed deeply and realized that unlike dried stick, without God's hand. I desperately cling to God, then experienced God's glory deeply. Then the knowledge of theology I had turned from black and white picture to all colorful one. From one very moment, I could comprehend the word of God when I opened the Bible and formatted my preaching. The old knowledge have used for formation of a preach. For Baptist John, the event that God's word came to him was like 화룡점정. After all preparation, the painter put a point on eyes of dragon as a last word. The dragon became alive and flight. We are named the last word, the most important ending, 화룡점정. You need a thing like 화룡점정. Lord God, I'm a young pastor. There is no achievement in my ministry. Congregations are stubborn, and my preaching is like a dried one. Lord, you let me live or die. If you really gave me calling, please give me ability to do. If you gave me ability in order to make fruit with this ability, please give me spiritual flame. Lord, let me have pouring tear, pouring blood, pouring swear. Lord, let me die gloriously like Jesus Christ. For them, we have to pray with struggling. This prayer is not just a normal thing, but prayer at risk of your life. You should cry out in front of God and pray with no self-conscious, but only aware of God. Cry out to God wherever, in the church, in your room, on the mountain. God will meet those who seek the Lord with their sincere heart, with their whole heart. As the deer pants for streams of water, so my soul pants for you, my God. My soul thirsts for you, for the living God. What can I do, Lord? Like a thirsty deer which is dying under the scorching sun, those who have a deep desire to meet God will surely meet God deeply, and He will live a completely different life. There will be the power of truth and Christ. gospel which can transform people. We only have one life. I still remember the moment when I got acceptance letter from the bishop. There were seven people together at the garden when we were impressed.
김남준 목사님께서 축도해 주시겠습니다.
그리스도의 은혜와 하나님의 사랑과 성령의 교통하심이 함께 있어지이다. 아멘.
지금부터 총신대학교 신학대학원 섬김의 날 장학금 수여식과 도서 증정식이 있도록 하겠습니다. 후원증서, 본 교회는 총신대학교 신학대학원 섬김의 날을 통해 도서 및 장학금을 아래와 같이 후원함. 하나, 도서 증정, 재학생 전원. 자네 정말 그 길을 가려는가? 1학년, 아무도 사랑하고 싶지 않던 밤, 2학년, 3학년. 2, 장학금 500만 원. 2021년 4월 15일 대한예수교 장로회 열린교회 담임목사 김남준. 이상으로 총신대학교 신학대학원 섬김의 날 행사를 마치도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.